Hi guys, so it's 8:22 on Monday, and today is the day of the solar eclipse, so yeah, we're gonna do a day in the life, so let's go. Hey guys, so we're at Wendy's. We just talked to Nikki, we had a nice little chat. It was actually nice. Now I'm headed to Dairy Queen to put in my application, not quitting at Wendy's, and Wendy's is my first priority. And then I also got this list of phone numbers, so yeah. So, as my YouTube fans, my only fans, I wanted you guys to be the first to know I just got hired at Dairy Queen. So I'm not gonna say anything except to anybody, my parents, and to the school because I have to get out of the play. Anyways, I just got hired at Dairy Queen. So for lunch, we got oranges. Do you want to say hi to the
No, I'm good. I just wanted to wait.
Let me be the thumbnail gauge. My dog.
Today we are at lunch right now.
I have a family-friendly YouTube channel. Did you not watch the last vlog? I got after my manager for testing.
That's just my
mommy. Oh, well.
Slurp it up.
You want
chow,
something?
Honey, chow.
It's slurped something else, but.
What do you have, baby? Oh my gosh, your fruit sticks are so good.
What?
Can I have your fruit stick?
Family friendly YouTube channel.
What is that? You're so good.
You better keep that. Whisper.
Yeah.
So we're in Spanish class, and we just got these special envelopes, and Mrs. Johnson said we have the privilege of opening them, so I thought, let's share it with you. So, what? I'm just vlogging. Do you want to be in the vlog?
No, I don't
want to
be in the vlog.
Yes, I do. I
want to
be in the vlog.
What?
What? What?
Let's see what I got for mail.
Okay, guys.
Thanks, slips. And I'm filling out something.
I gotta do my homework.
No,
Gage, interview me. Oh, there's our teacher, Miss Johnson, in the flesh. She's wild.
What?
She's crazy. And she's very intelligent. It's not illegal.
Hey!
Okay.
It's not illegal.
It's okay.
Turn that off!
Hello, guys. It's Vincent. It is 12:34, just the beginning of Spanish class. Gage has this trick he wants to show you guys.
Vincent told me to do a handstand, and I haven't done one since I did gymnastics.
Yeah. Yep.
Vincent.
Hey.
Was it good?
Oh, yeah.
Was it good?
Yeah, I think it was great.
I'm watching the eclipse. So it's 2:47. We're in theology, and we're like, there was nothing happening with the eclipse. So like, what's the big deal about it? You know. What? No. It is a good hobby. I actually really enjoy it. Thank you very much. Hi guys, so it's 8:42 on... Oh my gosh, there's a... It's never been there before. So it's 8:42. Just got home from school, track, job things, and play practice. So yeah, I beat, and I'm still... I swear the nights that I have... The days I have so much are the only nights I get homework. Other times I'm sitting like, give me something to do. Hi guys. So we just got the Cinnabon out of the microwave. And so, yeah. Now I just have to figure out what problems I actually have to do. I did not expect it to be that hot. I'm gonna get some water. What do we have to do? smoke it. So, it's 11:39, and, that's it. So, thank you guys for watching the Eclipse vlog, and I'll see you in the next one. Like and subscribe. Thank you guys. Have a good night. Bye. I'm so awkward.